thoughts are drifting deep inside my brain. I don't know how to survive this pain. It's like a drug penetrating the